To wake up to stream. Yeah.
Didn't quite get that sun bright. Didn't quite get that sun bright lined up right. You got it dialed in. See where that light leads.
Up, Ego. Well, here soon you get to wake up to a stream more often. Be switching schedules to mornings. I mean, pizza is always a good choice. No, the wife's going out of town again for father to have surgery again. And it just makes life easier if I'm awake during the day. So I'm going to be streaming during the day. And probably taking Mondays off.
Glitter grass.
At least while the wife is gone. Nesting in it. Yep, one more and we leveled.
You feel like you've figured it out. Just check out the scribble stone there. Wonder what's behind it.
So, starting as soon as possible, we'll be starting at 9:30 a.m. Eastern and going until around 2:15 to 2:30 while the wife is gone. When she gets back, we'll be extending that past 2:30. Probably until
we're all heroes
4:30.
Of our own stories, or so we hope.
Let's see how it goes.
Nice shot. One 1.21 gigawatts. Now that's loot.
Crazy how powerful that lightning is. Ancient Hill.
It's so active out here with the light. Found some e-waste. Worthwhile. Hold on to that.
Now, I've seen Relic before, but that's a damn good handle. I think Relic is right below Ultimate. Like my moose knuckle. But I'm working on adjusting my sleep schedule starting today. Wife is leaving Tuesday morning. And Snack Batson, thank you for the follow while I was away. Yep, that's the plan. I'm going to basically just stream today until I'm ready to pass out. It's going to be so much fun. Are you saying I get grumpy? What are you trying to say?
Spot.
Killing hamsters with a hamster ball. Hamster ball of death. Be a 9-to-5 streamer. When the wife gets back, yeah. Cold. Did we pick up that side point? I don't remember. We did. Alright, so we need our cold gear on. We don't need much. That right there should do it. You would think, but it didn't. Ah, it's because that has 18. Never grumpy. What are you talking about? I'm a delight to be around at all times. Yes, that is a cowboy hat. And that's a big boy. We found this hat that was better. Still have the duck helmet. You're a big boy.
Your energy is empty.
More poo. twig snout poo. And there's the vault key that we couldn't figure out how to get into this friggin' vault over here. Well, now we can. Yep, spikes on the front to headbutt with.
Stick in the key.
Yep, killing monsters for poo. For poo collectors.
A tool for the accomplished cutter.
Nice. Kills with this weapon heals for double the damage inflicted. Damn. That's just a one-handed slasher. Oh. He's gonna drown. Here you go. Come on, Moose Knuckle. What's up, Biggs? It's going pretty well. How you doing? Pick them up, start shocking them.
Pang, pang.
Pang, pang.
Your key energy is all used up.
Ruh-roh. I'm thoroughly enjoying this game. There's a lot of side content, a lot of stuff to do.
We are lonesome animals that spend all our life trying to be less lonesome.
Moose Knuckle away.
Nice. Some bark wood scrap for you.
Is that a penis on your face, or you're just happy to see me?
Let's see.
If you like exploration games. A lot of side quests. You probably like this game.
Ah, some wood scrap. Always happy to find that. Heroes make for the best stories. It's up to you if you want to be one. It was quite a while ago someone called that home. Need to be unturned in the right order. That's interesting.
Hello.
Bullets everywhere.
That'll do, pig.
If a story is about you,
kind of reminds me of the movie Rango if they made an RPG out of it. Yeah, I could see that. Oops. Over here to this, you big derp.
A monolith like that means the potato people aren't far away.
The potato people?
In. See where that light leads.
You big dummy.
Yeah.
Boom. Charged them.
Apparently they don't get damage if they're on the underside.
Just oh, check
it's like
out
cheating?
The
yeah, it
kind of
feels
there.
Like it.
Wonder
honestly.
What's behind it. The Nonno must be close. They like to nest in the glitter grass. Hello. Bzzz.
Ooh. Damn.
Fate is funny that way, but it won't always make you laugh.
Too bad I'll never use it. Level 40. Damn. Just flying through the levels.
Seems like a peculiar item.
Raku bucket.
It's a brand new day. Your eyes are opened.
I think we might. No, I don't think we'll hit 500 intellect, unfortunately. wanted to. Oh, wait. Yeah, we will. A level 44.
The scrap keeps piling up.
Let's see. See if we can do anything with him yet. He's the one who sent us out to collect the poo. That's a big piece of crap.
Moog says he's impressed. That's another monster pinned down. Moog says, once he gets the word out, your friends and allies will know what and where to avoid. He guesses you're thinking the exact opposite, and you're still eager to find more. Heard you hunted up an ark for yourself. Now, that's one amazing kind of prize. Imagine what you could hunt with that. Thinks that's the kind of problem he could help solve. Figures if the world dies, you can use the Ark to get you someplace where there are new monsters that need haunting. Guesses you're making a good dent in putting this world down, and it needs that bad. Either.
So what we have here is someone.
Yeah, we don't need him on the boat.
What really happens when you make a conscious choice to be alone?
Let's agree.
But it's
regard.
Says the Ark's your ride. You get to fill the seats how you please. Moog's glad you keep coming.
There we go. Quest items, finally.
Shook on it.
And what do we have here? Prosthetic leg. Why couldn't you put some good stats on these? Come on. Prosthetic arms.
This could be the beginning of the end of everything.
Oh, wait, we had to buy that crap off of him so we could where is he? Not Gizmo. It's not Goop. It's not Gulp the Drunk. Hmm. Okay. Turn to boom. There you are. So I'm guessing he needed this for explosives.
Boom looks exciting.
Gross.
Can't wait to cook up a batch of special boom sauce ammunition. Boom says that thanks to you, he's got a fresh batch of gunpowder ready to go. He's devoted his life to experimenting with various poo types for his saltpeter. That's how he came up with his special ammunition. And for as long as there's different dung in the mix, you never know what kind of boom candy you're going to end up with.
Using your science for other things?
Says he never had as much passion for things that don't go boom. Boom, hears you found an arc. Imagine something that you could blast right. Says a sprocket's just a bunch of booms all lined up in the... Figures you're going to use the arc to leave this blast. Says you had a hard job ahead of you if you wanted to take this place apart, but at least you found the arc. So, when are you going to blast that thing off? Taking anyone with you? Anyone with power skills?
So, what we have here is someone looking for a way out if everything fails. There's a seat open on the Ark, but why would you want this company?
Yeah, he probably smells like crap anyway.
What really happened?
Let's agree.
But it's hard.
Regardless.
Figures it's your call. Boom is happy you're...
A bank box.
Well spent.
Okay. One more quest down.
Wait till you smell this place at low tide.
I'd rather not. We now have a goldfish head. Figured that was more brand appropriate than the duck head.
That's a den for dangerous critters for sure.
Muma of Pearl. Okay. There's the bastard with the key, though.
The surf is wider than any road.
No, we did hit that.
Got it.
For that one. I mean, you would think he's right here.
See where the goo takes you.
Trying to figure out where to go at.
Ah, the freedom of the open surf.
I guess this is the way.
You enjoyed that. Who'd leave rubber scrap lying around like that?
Belly flop. Morning, nonsense. How you doing?
Nothing's more important right now.
How's your back hurt? What'd you do? I'm doing all right. I'm, kind of,
stuff you need.
Recovering from yesterday. For one, I got my second COVID shot and it put me on my ass yesterday, but today we're doing better and I'm working on changing my stream schedule. I'm going to be starting in the morning time, going into the afternoon. Frosty Fluff Bulk. I got the Moderna. The wife is going out of town starting Tuesday morning, and because her father's having major surgery again, so she's going there to help take care of him, and makes the household run a lot better. If there's an adult conscious, so.
That's hard to come by.
Plan is, I'll be taking Mondays off because I would only be able to stream for like 2 hours. That's not worth, in my opinion. But we're going to be doing 9:30 a.m. to around 2:15 to 2:30 while she's gone.
Feeling fierce.
Then when she gets back, we'll extend that past 2:30. Shrine, see what happens. Shrine Lens. Okay. But this guy? Very little features. Oh shit, oh shit.
The trees arc toward the water.
And we have a jet ski.
All good things end. You need to get the Optica controls in order to start it. Excellent. That's illuminating. That's super duper dope.
Super duper dope.
Such a windswept place.
Oh, yeah. No idea how to get through this. There's a specific mount that can. Okay. Assuming it's one that I don't have yet. Well, I highly doubt it's Sir Moose Knuckle, but oh, he definitely not, because he's stuck. Nice chat. Yeah. All right. Next up. End it, Captain. Go kick some ass.
That's Duppy-Dup home ground. They like a fight.
Pussy, I'm home. So is she. Good night.
What you do here matters to you and the world. You could rifle through that.
How many skill points do we have now? Or upgrade points? 10. Jesus. I've been gaining levels so fast today. Rot talk. Okay then.
This one seems to be in good spirits despite being left here for dead. Has heard that.
Surprise, you're still going to be left here for dead.
It's sad to see you're staying on this.
Looks like the waterways just ends here. Gave it hope, then took it away. That's the true dark side. Morning, Roscoe. Yep. We'll be 12 hours here shortly. Quit playing games that I'm interested in. Now I gotta buy this. Do it.
Brog makes up.
Do it. You won't. Hamster ball of death. To buy
there are things
GPUs needed
out there waiting for you.
What's the minimum specs for it? At the lowest. System requirements. Requires a 960 or better. We're already on our 9380.
Want to get you got to time it right to make them work. Left, right, left, right. Broke a sweat for nothing.
Whoops.
Get the rhythm going well.
Wasn't
one
paying
arm,
attention.
Then the other.
Welcome to the gun show.
Pumping good. Looking
strength
better.
Increases. Son of a... Aha. Gotcha. Yep, gotta save that money where you can. And needing a GPU
every
right now
day,
in the current market is just
seems
a nightmare.
Like it happens at once.
I gave up on trying to find one a long time ago. And we face planted because our glider didn't deploy.
Yuck! That there's a sludge gush field. That notice board is cleaner than just about anything else around here.
This is what Nathan mentioned.
You're nudging up toward a played-out sludge field. Just
yesterday?
Follow your nose.
Yep, they're
this
stupidly overpriced.
Used to pump sludge from the ground for fuel. Not much anymore. Toxinol was bad at all sorts of things. But when it came to taking anything useful away, they got...
Oh no, I'm not done with the main story.
You can probably find a track around here if you look hard enough.
I'm just clearing out a bunch of my side quests before I continue with the main story here. Yep. I still have two world eaters to beat. And I assume she's going to send me to kill one. Nope. I need to clear out my inventory. Holy shit. This is bad. We're at 84 protection. I got in 12 hours. I have not cleaned my inventory at all. It's just full. Should be enough. Yeah. Wow. We're at 100% across the board. Damn. Emergent Bulk Tusk. Oh yeah. Game is huge. Ow. Rude.
The nightlife's about to start. There you go. One bona fide track.
Bona fide.
Even out here in the middle of all this mess, there were things... Dry of sludge? Pretty much. Anything left behind was either too deep to pump out or too nasty to do anything with. The tracks roll on from here to lands far beyond.
Bouncy, bouncy, shocky, shocky. Jump into the lightning. Come ride the lightning, boys.
The dark can make you miss the day fierce.
Steam account. Dude. Well, thank you, my man. Thank you for the 825.
Just keep climbing.
Appreciate that. Well, here's hoping you get your private card at a non-scalper place.
You need to line up the switches so they match.
Like I said, I gave up trying to find one.
Enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework.
Oh, sludge. Gross. Nope. Nope. Nope.
Mountains sure are beauty. You need to line up the switches so they match. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate. activate the framework.
Oh. I don't know if that's a zip line or a tight. Save it before we try this again, so we don't have to go through the gunk again, or the No! Damn it!
Keep filling your air holes.
Jump from the cliff and glide down? Probably. That'd probably be the smart thing. Oh, there's a zip line going directly down to it. Said we were smart, exactly.
Turn the radionics knob to find the right frequency.
Okay then. Problem is, can I even get up there to? Yes, you can. There we go. Okay.
It's time to do what's right for certain values of right.
A little judgy. Bunch of big updates announced by THQ and BioBear. We're working on the pacing of dialogues, narrator settings, difficulty settings, video settings, yep. BioMutant is 2977. Remind me where you're from, Blight? I don't remember. Memory of a goldfish. I'm sure I've asked this before. Vietnam. Never had Vietnamese food. But I don't know.
Your foe stands before you.
Thank you. Got him.
Insert and turn.
Never had Thai food either. I've had Chinese food.
The sun seems
that sounds really good right now.
Atop the mountains. Finding things both here and there.
Trying to
roll out the big guns.
Rifle? Automatic rifle. Him, son. Increase the damage by 10% for every 4 meters of projectile travel. Okay. This gun is no joke. Yeah, but the thing is, I need 50 agility to use it. But we're almost there. Crap, we've got a lot of crap. Well, you get 10 points for every, or 10 skill points for every skill up that you put points into. So, one skill up, we could have it, or one level up.
You look civilized.
But I'm wanting to get to 500 intelligence. First. Where are we at? Yeah, for some reason I can't. That's right, I can't get in there without the special vehicle. Let's go murder this guy.
Up. You don't have the key energy for that.
Okay, so we actually did hit that.
Interesting. Ooh, there's some rubber scrap for you.
Yep. 10 agility for free training. It's the treadmills that we gotta find for that. Weird. Why isn't it showing? It's probably in the journal. We'll worry about that later. That's right. We gotta go kill a guy.
Grab tight
and moose knuckle away. You fucking derp. Not a graceful animal. At all. Call him PETA. Go ahead. Tell them what I did to that gerbil.
Asks you to do.
And this guy too.
It's sad to see your.
Yeah, I've already been through here. I guess I just missed that guy. What is our aura at now, anyway? 80 dark.
Seems like your mound likes you well enough.
All right. I'm not seeing them. What? Oh, run board. There we go. Okay. Not far. Yep. Purple moose. Named Moose Knuckle.
Looks like some solid wood scrap there. It's far away. Juju's shop is here somewhere.
Ami Hiloto.
Juju.
Ma. Sendi.
Silman. Juju is just thrilled to finally meet.
What do you do?
Says he's a style fitter of the most fantastic kind.
Nyan Hayo. Nanuan.
Thinks you have the power to steer the fate of the world one way or the other. He wants you not only to save it, but to look fabulous doing so.
Okay.
He's sad you have the heart of a villain and wants you to know that a good outfit on a bad person is like a painted shell on an empty egg. Pretty, but hollow.
Hmm.
He tells you to dig deeper into your past and remember how it's all stitched together. You need to follow that thread to figure out who you are and where you're going. Wonders if you ever think about how things might be if you'd chosen one style over another. It's amazing how even a single switch stitch in the right spot can change things.
Don't try. I like changing things up.
It's a lot easier to change outfits than to change your life. Feels awful how the world's fabric is wearing so thin. Wishes you wouldn't keep trying to tear the world apart at its seams, but maybe sometimes you need to do that so you can start fresh. Can't stand how the Jagni cover their faces with those masks. How sad. Sure, but just because you like something doesn't make it good for you. But that's
debatable.
Enough about them. He wants to talk about him. He wonders if you can see it too. The common threads that have sewn everyone together through the years. They're all broken. But fortunately, he's good at smoothing things over, choosing things that are chic and glossing the aesthetics. Most come here to get relief from how ugly the world has become. He works a lot with says how you dress tells the world who you are. You should be clear and amazing. Some even think what he does is magic, changing the way you feel with style. That's how he got his nickname, Juju. He's been zigzagging all night. He has a fiber he needs to get done, but he's run out of bobbin. Now his reputation is hanging by a thread. He needs to thread the needle, but the only spare bobbin he knows about, well, he saw it attached to a kite flying free in the wind. He'll do what he can for you if you get him that bobbin. Thinks you're wearing your underwear on the outside, but yes.
Okay. So we have to get a kite or a bobbin off a kite. Way up there. Okay, it's the way I was heading anyway.
You're still aboard your mount, which is probably a good sign.
You wish Cyberpunk had people talking like this?
Zapped.
Is that what you're saying?
Find. All fired up.
What type of melee do I prefer? Unarmed. Like the way the unarmed feels.
The Surfsea Grotto, a good place to chill.
Unfortunate.
You made it through another long night.
Wow, it's all the way up there. Not really swim. Basically, you can kind of flail in the water. Yeah, the masks don't drop often. You can kind of swim, but it quickly drains your energy, and when your energy gets down to zero and you're still in the water, you drown. So, not... You all right there, bro? Level up. 41.
Rubber scrap is too much fun. So stretchy.
What do you mean I'm rude? Give you a little insight about masks. So for the past 12 hours, these are all the hats that I've looted. Metric fuckton. These are all the masks.
You finally found the village of Bumblehoff.
Yep.
Let's see.
Somehow too bad you don't have working get up there. Wings. Yeah, too bad I don't have working wings. That would make this next part a lot easier. How am I supposed to get up?
It's a monster lair, for sure.
I usually scrap it. Oh, you want to play with lightning? I got you.
Your key energy isn't up for that.
You made that poo. No poo from him, I guess. Just the key.
Ah, see that e-waste? Always handy. Put a key to use. Daytime is the best time to get things done.
Okay. How do we get up here? It's not. I'm hoping for a climbing. Yeah, I didn't see any yellow stuff to climb up. That's what I was looking for. So I'm wondering, can I climb up this one and then glide over?
And upsy-dups. Good for learning how to crawl right up. The mountains are so ginormous. Wiser than ever.
Oh, you have more than enough side points. Won't let you scrap it. That is weird.
Mutations to embrace.
Oh, we have all the mutations. Wondering if your game bugged. Maybe. I haven't tried breaking down my diver's helm. Give me a second. I'll see if it. I mean, you can try selling it. Yeah. Won't let me break it down either. That tells me that it's used for something. So. No.
Bad place to be dizzy.
There we go.
It soars like a kite, so it better be one. Latch onto it before it flies away. Reel that in. Juju will be pleased to see you manage to get hold of a bobbin, even though it's the unconventional kind.
Yeah, I can't scrap it either. Doesn't let me.
That old home might not be stripped clean yet. Just put one foot in front of the other. Easy. You run like the wind.
Agility increased. So that gave us 50 agility. So we can now try out this gun. It's the same thing with the starter pistol. You can't break it down either. Although, it's this one, right?
This is turning out to be quite an expedition.
Hello, human.
You need to turn the pegs in sync.
Let's
really put a spin on it.
Mostly all that, but I ended up putting like 2 or 3 points in strength when I thought I was gonna play around more with melee. Changed my mind, stopped it. Accidentally put 1 point in agility, which got us to 50. Put 1 point into luck for increased loot chance, I guess. I've just been dumping everything into intellect.
No tag. Juju is thrilled over the bobbin and the fact that he'll be able to finish the fiber. He believes Couture can do that for you, you know. Change the way you feel, and also change the way others feel about you. He's prepared something for you while you were away. Do you want it to fit your mood, or do you want a change of heart?
Something that's me.
Juju says that's you. Dark and edgy. That's what he wants you to feel when you wear it. Juju thinks it's amazing that you found an ark and are refurbishing it for a launch.
It needs doing.
Thinks if you want to leave a ratty place behind, the ark is the only way to manage it.
Right.
Hopes you don't find a way to use the ark to rip things apart here. The world
maybe, maybe
need
not.
More of that. Not that Juju's asking for a seat, but who's going to pilot that thing for you?
So what we have here is someone looking for a way out if everything fails. There's a seat open on the Ark, but why would you want this company?
What really happened?
Let's agree.
But it's hard.
Regardless.
Thinks you're right not to bring him along when you only have so many seats. He's invested in it. Juju is curious to see what you're interested in.
Quest item?
Fair trade.
No, you cannot change your mind. Really? That's my outfit.
You're already dripping wet.
Giggity. Yeah, so dark and edgy. Oh yeah, I have been upgrading resistances. Basically, if when I'm going into a zone that I need resist for, I put on my best resist gear, and whatever I am lacking, I use mutations to boost the resist 100%. And honestly, from this point forward, I'm going to be putting all my points, bio points, into resistance. I'm at 100% cold without any resist gear on. Or any designated resist gear. Yep, already been through here.
Chérie la fille,
c'est
Mouchtapala.
Oh yeah, I took him to the aura, or the aurora thing, right there. I guess he goes back there after. After finishing up. Away, Moose Knuckle. Now, if only there was a duck mount.
Any sun is way better than none. Crossway. This means you have a choice to make. Which way?
Every way.
Ah, some wood scrap. Always happy to find that. Stay away from that biohazard. You'll want to wash yourself off for a month.
Yep, we need a rideable Psyduck. It shoots lightning out from his eyes.
That's not too bad. Wow, you lucked out there. This story is about a hero.
Hopefully we get a transmog system that's... want to have effective gear while... looking certain.
What do you know?
Oh.
Get the rhythm going well.
Welcome to the gun show.
Then the other. Pumping good, looking better.
So many legendaries.
wheel the control box handles to buzz the wire. Wired up and ready to go. Looking better than ever. The sky is as bright as it's going to be.
So no stairs going up.
Nothing simple. It's locked.
I don't think this is. But I'll take it.
Locked solid. That's a moated blind box dispenser. These auto markets
blind
were quite
box?
Popular in the long gone for those who had coin left for fun. You need to flick the switches in order to process power through the panel. Good. The loop is electrified enough to spark.
Okay.
Seems solid. We're all heroes of our own stories, or so we hope.
What if I'm the villain of my own story? Missing something here. Thank you. Whoops. That's definitely not what I was trying to do.
Make the most of the night while you can.
Let's go to the gun flexor. Just a Rex and his moose. Guess we, if we're gonna try using this weapon, we might as well. Okay, so it's the same as the streaming long today to adjust for the new streaming schedule that's going into place. And roadkill. Plan is to stream today for as long as I can possibly stay awake for, and
there's not much left.
Not sure when tonight's stream will start.
Get the rhythm going well. One arm, then the other. Pumping good. Looking better.
How long have I been on for? Just shy of 13 hours. Twelve hours, 54 minutes. It's almost like she's keeping track. Yeah, normally I do between 6 and 8 hours, so yeah. Sometimes on the weekends like this, I'll go 8 to 10. People do a 24-hour stream? No, we won't. I promise you that. That would kind of defeat the purpose. That would mean I'd be getting off here and going to bed at 1 a.m. That'll cut into your raid time.
That's the hut hut. Wonder if there's anything still inside.
That gun may be nuts, but it's not as nuts as this squirrel or the hamster death ball. Not as impressive as we had hoped. What the hell, dude?
Daytime means the clock to nighttime is ticking.
What a mini boss. Drink. We run 7 to 9. Start grouping at 6:30. I'll be sure to end the stream at 8 p.m.
Really put a spin on it.
Close, so it's a coin operator for a washing machine. Area complete. That on the end of a stick, it's like a truck washing machine part. I mean, yeah, but I'm gonna hold on to it. I'm holding on to all the ultimate stuff. There. This game has Steam Sync, right? Have a good one, Blight. It's rare you're going to bed before me.
The creatures who can't stand the sun are waking up.
1 a.m. Yeah, I prefer my pistols. Agility for that. I might be able to pull that off.
Feel that? That's death in your fist.
Death in your fist.
Hey, there's some e-waste. A brickbat that's still standing. Now, that's a find. Check out that plastic scrap over there.
Is there a way to see how much scrap you have? Yeah, down here. I've got a ton. Almost 100 of each.
Bang Shelter 11G. Too bad these aren't proof against the end of the world.
I want to make sure I didn't miss anything coming down. Yep, definitely feel like I'm missing something down here.
Everything can be a treat around here, even you.
Gil. Did he just pull a fish out of the tar?
Let's see. This is Burble Bottom, resident. Happy to finally get to meet you. He's seen a lot of things wash up on his miniature shore, but nothing as exciting as you.
You swim in that?
Claims to have been born swimming, but he must flap-flop clear of it during these dark days. It must have been upstream only to get to this point in your histo future, but which way are you going now? With the flow or against? Once you see which way the waters flow, it's a lot easier to go where they're going, even if that's over the edge of the world. Either way, it's a shame the surf has gotten so nasty. Thinks life is like trying to ride a wave. You need to pick the right one, but you don't...
What if you pick the wrong one?
Seems to him that there's always another wave coming along. Figures he's ridden his last wave, though, what with the world coming to an end. Doesn't understand why you made the goo gooier. Can't stomach how you hang with the Jagni. They keep so much stuff for themselves that they could share with the world.
There's.
Claims they have way more than they need, and the rest of the world suffers for it.
Fest and trip.
But none of that's nearly as important as enjoying the day, right? He never drank from this pond because of the disgusting things done there. Even the fish stopped drinking here after the pollution made the surf mucked and the air blocked his gills. He figures the Tree of Life isn't drinking either. Or, well, that's not true. He said it does drink, as it has no other choice. It's a tree, but it's forced to drink poison.
Do you breathe, surf?
Says that hardly matters. Even if he could have once, who can now? Gil says he feels like a fish out of water because of this, but understands he needs to make a change. He wonders if you know a safe spot, somewhere the water is still clear and unblackened. He says he's ready to get his fingers fished for this. He wants you to lead him to the edge of a place like that, where the surf is see-through, or at least, you know, drinkable.
Better keep up.
He'll flop along after you as fast as he can. That's an odd thing, don't you think? The cranks need to be unturned in the right order.
Sawblade. I mean, did he never just leave his hut? I mean, it's 100 meters away.
Spot.
Shocking.
What could see you sneak up on them through this?
Okay. Maybe it wasn't.
Blasting everything in bits.
Yeah, might even good. But jerky we can handle.
Ooh-wee.
Thank you, Gloomstar.
Biohazard.
We got some meat, boys. That's some tough jerky. That's been on the shelf a while.
Absolutely drained.
Great levers. I don't have food.
Gil clearly has his head above the surface now that his fish is in the water, and asks you to find and free the Pee-wee Gargantua from the bandits now that you're on a roll, saving surf-surfing creatures.
Isn't it main crowd of a failure?
Gil says he feels he owes you something, but understands you have no time to spill as the fate of the world is at stake.
Tayon Gardaway, found his son.
But he's found lots of waste when exploring the land in search of clear surf. He's happy to give you the bearings when you have time.
Kind of waste.
Says none of them.
You mean nice when you want to be?
But you might.
Just we wonder about the ulterior motive. Ways.
Here's you might be ready to surf out of here on an arc. Not wild like nature, but wild like wild, right? Thinks that when the goo goes solid, it's time to jet. Grateful you found an ark that can do just that. Wishes you hadn't done more to goo up the surf like that. Asks who you're thinking of riding out of here with on that snazzy ark.
So what we have here is someone looking for a way out if everything fails. There's a seat open on the Ark, but why...
What really happens when you make a conscious
choice... I'm taking him.
...is that you abandon a part of your life that was supposed to be filled by someone else.
Let's agree that a conscious choice is better than an unconscious one. It's only when you stop listening to your own thoughts that you're truly alone.
But it's hard to discover
this time.
The astonishing light of your own being if you are too lonely...
Regardless...
Figures you. Gil is all.
Sure.
Gil likes that. That worked out. You will never find anything as unlive as the dead things beneath the ground here.
Go ahead and have a big piece of crap. Right. Oh, really now? Okay. Damn, boom. Those are some nice gloves. That's what I've been looking for. Something better for the unarmed.
You need to undo that knot-a-ma-jig to set the Pee-wee Gargantua free.
Pee-wee Gargantua?
That knot's not unknotting for nothing. The only way to free it is to undo that knot-a-ma-jig. You undid the knot-a-ma-jig. Run, Pee-wee Gargantua. You're free.
Excuse me? Take it easy, Roscoe. Deal with the scrap there, but Yeah.
Breathe in that day shine.
We should be here. Hmm. That is unfortunate. Yep, we have a new permanent mount.
Anupupanu dekiji rak rak tuibe.
Sorry, sit.
I'm working on starting the new schedule, Shrug. My plan is to go for as long as I can, though we're starting to reach that threshold. And sleep as late as possible. And start whenever tomorrow. The key swallower back there on that island is what I was looking for. Isn't spawning. Jesus. That's so fast. He turns on a dime. It's kind of ridiculous. I've waited and came back at later times. It's like the third time I've checked on it. I mean, who are these guys I'm blowing up? That's what I don't know. Whose ships are those?
Monsters, you found the right place. Shot through.
Thank you.
There are tough times ahead, no matter where you go.
What's up there?
Nebe pe papi appun wam you legen col ma me bellep.
Who whips?
Charge him.
All clear.
Nothing like a story with an unexpected ending.
That automatic rifle couldn't have done that.
Find his keepers.
Relic payload. Oh. That's a backpack? Oh my.
I Don't spare the jets. You don't see many old shops like that anymore. Might still be something worth poking around. Shocking!
Yep, tons of them.
What a bonus. This story needs a hero.
Well, I'm not the hero, I'm the villain.
Hold of that. You need
Hello,
to get
human.
The optica controls in order to start it. Excellent. That's illuminating.
Level 42.
New smarts for you.
Way, Moose Knuckle. How can I give you 36 moves to do that? Oh, it's because it scales up with your intelligence. No. The number of moves you get for puzzles is increased.
A brick rat like that is like a gift.
Based on your intelligence.
Yeah. 1.21 gigawatts. Your key is gone. possessed.
Well, it took me a minute to figure out what you're talking about. I'm not that smart.
The gooing of the water in the ground is spreading.
Superb loot. Okay. Any more? Below, maybe? Here? Nope. Sneaky little bag. Come, Moose Knuckle. We have people to kill.
Bang shelter 5K. Thought this one had been buried.
So many legendaries.
The rain is clean now, but wait till it gets to the goo.
Another duck head. Another legendary. Spearhead.
Now that's quality material.
All right. That's all of it. Can't take him anywhere.
Plastic scrap stays forever, but maybe you can make something out of it. There should be more cliffs here.
Rest in the morning. Yeah, it's almost 3 p.m. where I'm at. It is due to me doing a schedule change.
Found Camp Morsurk.
How you doing?
Look for the bandits.
How's Biomutant? We are kicking Biomutant's ass. Hello, Big Mama.
Cracker Doom. Cracker Zap.
Cracker Zap.
This one seems
some
has heard that
Badan Analova, some Mashaku Hirsava, Tariman.
There's a serenity about this spot.
That is interesting. Shirt. First time I've seen one of those.
Heroes are only heroes for others. Maybe there's something here.
Ronin hat. Oh. Okay. Probably fuck with that. Cowboy hat just to get dusted off and put away. What a derp. So now you're a squirrel, cowboy squirrel riding a moose. Yes. His name is Moose Knuckle. His name is Moose Knuckle.
Ah, the Gnoat Pen. Nocco never leaves this place. She's always put the living things first. Look at those notices on the board. Too bad the Gnoats couldn't read them. If you wander around here, you might find Nocco. She just loves the... Once the power ran out, it made sense. Nope. Watch your...
Follow the trail. Piss on the signpost to mark our territory.
Found it! Even under all the muck in the Gnoat Pen. Hard to believe the Gnoats didn't trample it. The kind of pollution a Gnoat produces might stink, but it usually washes away in the next rain. You should keep moving. Can't let those Gnoats blaze the trails for you. Is that a ray of hope?
A little creepy down here.
Don't see that every day.
Normally when we find a trail, there's a automaton box somewhere. It's not this time. What is this?
A fall in the mountains could be fatal.
Not when there's no fall damage. She's the next person we gotta talk to for our main quest.